1838, England.
My journey to Canada unlocked the hidden reasons and causes of the rebellion. The one real reason there is a riot in Canada is the conflict between the Canadians and English colonists. With my expertise, I can suggest a way to end this. We must combine Upper and Lower Canada into one colony and give them a responsible government that is English. We also must assimilate the disgusting French that provide nothing to this nation. Signed, Lord Durham.
Canada.
Back to Reunion states, after investigation by Lord Durham, we have decided to make the colonies of Upper Canada and Lower Canada into one colony.
This is outrageous!
The colony of Canada will also have a government whose official language will be English.
This is an outrage! You're taking what you're saying!
You prejudice, be bent! Tomato!
So, in 1848, an election was ran, but the reformers took victory, and Louis Hippolyte, Lafontaine, and Robert Baldwin were elected. Louis fought for fairness and equality in the government, winning and changing Lord Durham's suggestion. If Lord Durham had his way, use of the language of French would have petered out.
This has been a Canadian History Minute.
Lord Durham, Earl of India, Pakistan.
It states that after investigations by Lord Durham, we have decided to make the colonies of Upper Canada and Lower Canada into one colony. The colony